trust does play a role in the cafe. I do have patrons that come through the line that are allergic to milk, for example, so they need to have soy milk or almond milk, and it's very important that we serve them the right thing because they could have an anaphylactic reaction if they accidentally drink the wrong milk.
I'm lactose intolerant, so whenever I go to cafes like this one, I always have to be really trusting in the workers because if they give me the wrong type of milk, then I can get really sick.